Alright, we're gonna clean up this sector a little bit and then we're gonna call it. There's not much left to do. We're still in the sector, right? Yep.
I've expressed my concern.
Is it time for crime?
International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say. Suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
I know there's still crime in this bitch. Oh, found one. There are a lot of cars that just be popping in sometimes. Don't be noticing that, please.
Quiet. Guys, it's I love New York, not I thug New York.
No, I want the fucking... Yeah, that. I don't think I have 5 enemies left to electrify. Okay, I want that guy out though. I don't care where he goes, but it better be out. Yeah, that's it, huh?
Not giving Sable International a good review online.
Insurance information.
Pride.
Cats with felony convictions. psychos in town. Some who can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me?
I'm not hitting the ground, motherfucker.
Jetpack dude, grounded. Good one, Pete.
Thought he did more kicks than that. What time is it?
This is stable control.
1:03.
Situation in Koreatown. Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Guys, it's I love New York, not I thug New York.
What the fuck? Oh damn, that looked painful. Alright, hold up, guys. And we've returned. We've almost cleaned up the section. Oh, then we gotta do it all again with this one. Crime time? Later, people. Don't fuck with me when I've had a bad day.
Arresting people for peaceful protests? Not on my watch. Hey, you do know you're the bad guys here, right? reinforcements!
Stable guys, we're gonna be bad news.
Guys, just like Scorpion? Other cities can keep their heroes. New York's got
Oh shit. It's jetpack time.
Gotta deal with these guys before they hurt someone.
If they don't use the jetpack when they fall, they're probably gonna hurt themselves.
Gotta be honest, those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
Oh, sick, we did it. Next section is this one. Yeah. Oh, I guess I've maxed out my shit. But I did forget to fast travel over to this place. You know what, we can do two crimes here to kick it off.
Thank you.
on, guys. Escape from prison, and that's the best thing you can think of to do? Great campfire story. It's about going back to jail.
Great, now it's a Noel film. Or a noir film. You know I do.
Haven't seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
All units, we have a hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
Hostage situation. Always does this bus go by Avengers Tower?
Get the hostages!
Get the fireman! Oh yeah, but I'm really excited for that Gotham Knights show that I alluded to earlier. I just really hope that, because I'm pretty sure in the game Batman's not dead. And I really hope the same is true for the show. I want to see Batman. Oh my god. That's twice I've died. What the fuck? Must be because I'm tired. I took my meds earlier, so I'm like all wiped out and shit. But fucking Gotham Knights. Looks fucking by the sounds of it, it's gonna be pretty good. I'm hoping that like Batgirl, Robin, Nightwing, and Red Hood are in it. But I know they're on Titans, so I'm not like, you don't need the same actors obviously. But it's not gonna be part of the Arrowverse, I guess, because it's not a spinoff of Batwoman. I don't know. It's gonna be cool, whatever it turns out being. But they just need to stick Bruce in a Lazarus pit if he's actually dead. I want to see the whole Bat family though, so even Batgirl.
Nope. That is not flat out on someone who can fight back.
Okay, hold on. Should have been more stealthy. Yeah. done. Hold on. That guy's not an issue. And fucking that guy's not an issue. No, not that guy. The other guy is still an issue. And you get one of these jetpack motherfuckers. They're all still alive and it deeply offends me. This bitch.
All these new disabled guys were gonna be bad news.
This went from my worst day to my best.
Pencil power. Okay, now we go up here and we save. All right, guys, where the fuck's my TV like that? There we go. Where am I supposed to be? Oh wait, I'm looking for a crime. Found crime.
Apparently, grand larceny is one of the food groups now.
Can I get the cool kids table?
I should have done that. All right, hold on. Try and get away, you funny fuckers. Say that again. Oh my god. Can't touch this. Okay.
Watch my back.
Are y'all? Oh no, I gotta destroy your turret. Fuck that turret.
The city needs those supplies. Glad I was here to help.
Oh yeah, but the truck is fucked.
I knew Jameson was wrong.
Back here. Need to be back in here. So, I'm just gonna play leapfrog on this helicopter.
Ground team, what's the status of our position in the West Village?
Control, APC Tango pursuing escaped prisoners.
I'm Spider Jesus.
Beautiful. And even better, both sides want to kill me. Thanks, Parker Luck.
Crazy violent joyride officially stopped. Score.
That's how it's done. That's what's up. Just imagine looking out your window and seeing that. Spider.
Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this.
No, where'd the looting call go? Oh my god. I'll have to go find it, I guess. Or maybe it's just gone. It's gone. Let's try that again. Taking hostage ass motherfucker. That's actually a really good question, does it? Oh my god. Stop shooting. I'm in the blast radius, you fucks. I don't want to become a casualty of war.
I wish these convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive. Like knitting.
We had the situation under control, Spider-Man.
Canasta? Love Canasta.
This way. Hello, decoy. Oh my god. Oh my god. God. This is clutch. But, on the other hand. Heck, but I can give it a good go. That does it, right? Nope, that guy. See ya.
Wonder if building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
I would. show you up, son.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square? Control. Violation of Martial Law Statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Sable mass arrest. We'll see what that.
This is not how you protect or serve.
Touch this. Just try and stop me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't order any more Sable agents. Are you for real? Y'all do y'all's thing. Y'all ought to know where he's at. On the other hand, if something's gonna get through there, it's gonna be this. God damn. I hate it when this happens. Oh wait. This could also get in it. But it didn't. You almost had it there. Do not fucking do me like this. I need to beat this. You know what? Next time on Game Grumps.